he's covering the setter like that, or they'll come right down the middle and they'll fake the middle out to the side. And you don't see her coming, but you don't expect it. Because, you know, it looks like she's back there. Played up the mountain because 13 was too, you know. It's an expensive tournament because of our state ranking.
Thank you.
that one ball back there. Like, you had 20 other kids, and you missed that one ball to that corner. That's what I'm like. She's already been saying that the other day. Because, you know, Derek's a school coach. She's like, I won't even make varsity this year. I'll probably be on the next one. I'm like, you're a varsity starter last year. You really can't. And she goes, I sucked in practice. He's not making it. I need to have a happy balance. She gets so self-reflective. I can see in her eyes. She looked back at me. Like, don't look at me that look. Marley won't make eye contact. discussing what they're going to call huddles, and then they call huddles. And he said when they're on the sideline, they're training with the teammates. And then he said, I look to see if they're asking the parents to become better or the other side. And he said, and I cut a ball off my powers this morning because she's yelling at her mother on the sideline after that. He said, because quite honestly, I want a girl first and foremost. Thank you.